Murray is just very without orange, okay? But in the diecast, he has so much orange. Oh my gosh, Murray could sometimes change colors. You'll see in a minute. But okay, we'll talk about this later. But first, we have to go to other mistakes. Do I see like two Apple stock cars, or is it just other stock cars like Terry Cargas? I'm very confused. Okay, we'll talk about this later. I'll show you the pole positions of a Rock Arm Speedway. Those are the finishing positions. Alright, Wiki got something wrong. It says that Rex Ruffer finished in 10th in the Wiki, but Terry Cargas actually finished in 10th. I mistaken Speedy as with finishing 10th, but it was Terry. Ugh, silly me. Also, Ernie keeps on gonna last. Forget about the 74 and Sandwich Rider stock car at the safety jog, okay? Now all the other cars. Oh boy, Marcus is finished in 26th. Whoever likes Rev Rodriguez, he finished in 28th. Like what Super Mario 4 loves Rev Rodriguez. Huh. Okay. I see a few holders like this. In Carl's first win, we see few haulers. You know, the speedway where Carl wins. You know, like, oh, that red hauler looks familiar. Is that a next gen nitrate hauler? Huh, I don't know. There's a next gen cap spinner or V-Zine, whatever. Even though Jackson Stone is not racing at that time. Also, Rebbe Mika's hauler. If they just showed Rex Revler's hauler there, that would be good, huh? And look, those two look pretty similar, huh? What do you guys think? Unknown red hauler. And that is an unknown hauler. Is it Cap Spinner's hauler? Have you seen hauler? This is a mistake found by me. Also, this is Rock Arm Speedway, not Heartland Motor Speedway. Please do not make this diecast ever, Mattel. If you do, you're gonna be paid $1,000. Also, if you wondered who's that hauler, it's Buck Beerley's hauler. Also, Mattel, don't make this diecast as well. If you do, you're in trouble. Big trouble. Huh. Also, there's a red package here. Carpet Cyber hauler. Is that the revolting hauler? I'm very confused. Does it say 54? 48. If it is 54, that it missed Hitomi Hypex hauler? I don't know. I just don't know. Also, Ernie was in the next to the wall, but in the next shot, you'll see what will happen. And Ernie is no longer next to the wall. He's now on the right side. Also, Lika 62 thought that Jimmy Cables was in front of those two again. And then Rapid Mika shows up behind those Brian and Parker. Even though Lika 62 didn't spot that, he thought that Jimmy was behind and Rapper was nowhere to be seen. Huh. You're dead wrong. And then he was told by Tootsmart. Lucky Tootsmart saved the day. Is that the same tent? Why do they keep on using the next-gen tent? And the next-gen no-star logos right there. Huh? Wrong. Is that a top? Oh my gosh, this looks like the top 10. More likely the top 20. I don't know. Also, you see Todd and Terry and Brick. Oh my. And Ralph. You see Daryl and Ralph, Carlo and Todd, the Shuckster, Marcus and Brick Yelly in front of Murray and Terry and Jack, and Jack was about to pass Terry, but in the next shot, you'll see. Also, Ernie was supposed to be 5th, but then he ended up in, 7th. Also, where did Phil came? Phil and Terry was supposed to be dead last, but how did he manage to catch up with all the others? And Phil was in 20th position a second ago, or 10 seconds ago. And now Ernie is, of course, 7th place. Also, Pochi is there. I don't know if that's Pochi. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that black guy is Dark said D'Agostino, not Phil Tank, said Bavoy. Huh, Ernie Gerson was there, seen with Terry in front of him. It's the same order. Also, Floyd. Oh, Marie again, with no change of colours. Should we be like the diecast, or what? Order change found. Ernie is still there. Todd came out of nowhere. But in the next shot, it will change again. Yep, definitely there. The order did change, as I was predicting. Oh, where's Jimmy? Oh yeah, he's just behind. Lightning is blocking him. Phil is also blocked by Lightning. If that car is Chip Gears, yep, he is Chip Gears. He's just blocked. Only you could see his eyes. Hey, where did Floyd go? I'm punching him just overtake all these guys. Dirk's it's still there. Ah, Dino, huh? Huh, the order changed again. Oh, I could see Lightning in front. Okay, but in the next shot, the order will completely change. Okay, Dirksen and Ralph, and Phil and Darren, and even Ralph, and Marie and all others are front, like. But then in the next shot, you see, huh, who is that racer? Could it be Parker Brixton? I don't know. And that is Bobby Rochester, huh? Ralph is past. Paunchy. Also, Jimmy's right in front of Murray, and of course, in front of Jimmy is Dirksen, and in front of Dirksen is Speedy. Speedy was like in 21st position a minute ago, okay? Trust me, you'll see him in a second. Yep, he's there, because I could see the blinker logo behind him. Also, is Bobby Swift's PDs look like next gen models? Never mind. Also, Brachioli's PDs are like next gen models as well. All looks like Brachioli's crew chief doesn't have a headset. Oh, there's Chip Gigs' crew chief. But where's the pit? Oh yeah, Lightning's pit. Jackson Storm's pit came out of nowhere. The rest of them are here. Where did the Apple Store car and Reverend Teaches and Dino Drevsky come from? Last time it was supposed to be like Phil and the others in France, but they changed it completely. And another changes. What the heck? Also, I was wondering, do I think that I see Reverend Go PD and Reverend Go and Floyd Mulville's pit? I think they are here. And also, Strip's pit is here. And Strip still has a Greeley, as I told the last video. And also, Chip Gerricks' pit disappeared and changed to Strip. What the heck? Movie magic. Thieves. Also, Brick's PDs still look like a next gen. Oh, look, the other PDs. And the other racers. Is that Buck Bailey? I don't know. I don't want to talk about this. Oh, look, it's Easy out of pit crew. What is Jackson blocking? Is it Gaskets? Please be Gaskets, pit crew. Definitely I see Ralph Carlos Holler. Darrell Atwood's Holler scene. Also, Parker Bigstead and Ralph Carlos Holler are there. Also, that mysterious red hole are here. Brian Spark! Also, Don Flanderman's talking to the red guy. I think red guy is his own sponsor. Rough Color PD and also Apple Inc. PD. It's Transparent Juice Crew Chief and PD. I found them. I just tried to find a way to make a video of all Transparent Juice members ranked from worst to best. It's Buck Billingly! Also, Marie's page up is still like that. Oh, is he talking to Dirk? Is he hanging out with Dirk and D'Agostino's crew chief? Terry Carga scene. Also, the order changes. I could see Chip Gears. Oh, Bobby Wittister. Marie Glitchman return. Who's behind Bobby? I think it's Phil Tanks or Jimmy Cables. And then Bobby will appear in the left side. He's in the right side, by the way. Also, Bobby Swift is now in the left side, he's not part of a 6 next gen, lol. Get rid of him now. Kyle takes Whiskers or next gen experiment. Should is not supposed to be shown. It should be, of course, Ed the Trojan, lol. Is that Richie Gunsett? He's not part of it as well. Also, Cap, Spinner, and Harper, Terp, Kerbler shouldn't race at all. They're not part of our six racers. Huh. Oh, look. It's Marcus Quaxo's hole and Floyd Melville's hole. Also, there are 33 racers. Why? Three of them missing are Carl Weathers, Abricchioli, and Bobby Swift. Huh. Bobby Swift is a purple car, Octane Gain racer, and Carl Weathers is a Danica racer, and Abricchioli is a Vitaline racer. This is how the position of Rabbit Mika and Tim Trennis were supposed to look like. But then in the next shot you see two mysterious pit crews. Is this Rex Revelers and Terry Carcass? I don't know. One of them is Ernie Gerset's pit. Finally. That could be Ernie Gerset's pit. Next to it is Jimmy Cable's pit. Also, pole position change again. And then another pole position change again. Also, Tim Trennis doesn't have rookie stripes. It also happened in the Diecast as well. Terry Carcass isn't in here. It's Ryan Inside Lady muddled up. Also, two missing crew chiefs. One of them is Stripping Weathers. The other one is Lightning McQueen. Because we know Lightning McQueen. This is Lightning McQueen's pit, huh? You agree. Oh, look, it's Buck Billy's pit crew. Pole position change again. Huh. Also, GD McPillar was there, but in the next shot, you'll see. And now I changed to Jack DePost, huh? Also, Harvey Whitecaps in 24th position. This is a pole position of the Copper Canyon Speedway. Look.